Gold daily forecast, June 27th, FXEmpire.com. The gold markets, as you can see, did fall a bit during the session here on Thursday, but the buyers stepped in just above the $1,300 level to form a hammer. Hammer is the second in a row, and it suggests that the market is going to go higher eventually. If we can break above the recent highs, which is basically 1325, we see no reason to sell. There's far too much in the way of support below.